If you've buried an experience or a trauma, and you've developed a whole set of physical compensations around that, which of course are going to be fascial as well as muscular and hormonal and every other level of our body, because we really do adopt in our physical form movement ruts that are the reflections of our holdings and our the things that we're okay with, right? I mean, and we can develop adhesions at points of inflammation.